What? No way! In 1 week, 11,000 views? Guys, you are rocking! Thank you so much! About a month ago, 22,000 on Football Strike and 17,000. Guys, I'm here to rock with another video. On this video, I will try my best. First to buy 3 VIP with this cash, and then now I'm sharing with you, I'm 18 out of 18 streak winning, as you're seeing, guys. And before that, I want to collect all the achievements that I have over here, and I can get more cash to buy more VIP in the future. So right now, as you're seeing, I'm collecting all my cash, another 12 cash, the power up, average status 18 times. And now, guys, let's see, I'm 18 out of 18 win streak. Now, before I'm going to start the match to get at least 20 out of 20 win streak and then play on Italy, 100k, I want to play on Italy, and not Italy, I'm sorry, Turkey. Then we can open the VIP bags and we can upgrade my account to make even better videos with this Football Strike game in the future. So on these matches right now, guys, I tried my best to make sure we're gonna have a win here, because I have a point on this video to get a goal of getting 20 out of 20 streak winning. So if I lose, I'm gonna feel so bad, guys. So I'm gonna play right now this 400 room, and then we're gonna go to Russia 1k, and then to Turkey 100k, and after we win and we will pass 400k coins on my account, then we go and buy the VIP bags, and we're gonna see how powerful my account will get for you guys for the future videos on Football Strike. Thank you for all your support. Thanks for smashing the like button. Thanks for all your great lovely comments. And we are very soon also getting 10k subscribers. So I just made a very nice kickoff with a curve. He missed here, so it's over for him. We are right now, nice swing. And I was so happy, because now I can just show you my profile, and we're gonna have 19 out of 19 streak winning. So let's check the profile before we go to Russia. 19 out of 19, exactly. Okay, so now I said let's just play 2 more games, 1 Russia and then 1 Turkey 100k game, and then we're gonna open the VIP, and let's see if I can share with you some tips on my kicks off. So right now I was trying to defend the goalie, and he got, if I remember correct, the first 3 goals in a row. So I tried to do the same thing, guys, and look at this, what a nice, with enough speed and curving it from right to left. But he, like I told you, he got 3 goals in a row, and I managed to get the same thing like him. So we got this match with this opponent very tight, guys. So I tried my best not to lose here, because I got a goal on when I was playing that I need this for my subscribers. I want to close 20 out of 20 streak winning. So over here we're getting 3 goals in a row. What a tie game, what a good opponent. So now I was finally up and defend the goalie the right way. So over here I missed, I almost got it in, and I was feeling very bad at this point. So I felt okay when I see that I did defend the goalie the right way. But look how tired we are. We are the same thing. When I defend right, he defends right. When I make a goal, he make a goal. He makes the goal. So right now, very soon, guys, it's gonna be the end. I think on this round, I will defend it right now. And now I will make my kickoff with speeding it from and curving it. So finally, I was so happy at this point. 20 out of 20 on my account, and this is 20 streak winning to share with you guys. So now I went down to 375, and I said I'm gonna play 1 Turkey, pass 400k, win this guy 22 level, and then let's open the VIP, 3 VIP bags. So right now I didn't put so much speed on my ball, and I was also out. What unlucky kickoff. So I was trying to really pay attention where he's gonna kick off the ball, and I lost the first goal. I felt like, oh no, I'm losing, and I wanna share this game with my subscriber. That's not good for me. So over here I missed again, and now I really didn't give him any chance to get any more goals, because I need to win this match, guys. So look at this, what a nice on the corner, and then it bumped inside, guys. He couldn't save that goal, guys. Just for that, smash the like button. Okay, right now I didn't put so much speed, as you're just seeing, and he just defend the goalie too early. He waved too fast. So now I have two goals and he has nothing, only one goal at the beginning. So if I defend this round right now, it's over for him and we're getting 100k, guys. So he just got the wall and I was defending it right to the right side. So finally, let's open the VIP and now we are passing 400k coins on this account. And now 2745 cash. Let's go to the VIP and open them up and see what we can get this round of opening VIP bags. And by the way, let me know, guys, if you want me to buy 15 premium spin in a row. Do you want me to buy 15 premium spin in a row? I want you to know, leave me a comment below. I will upload a video how I'm buying 15 premium spin in a row. So we just almost got the shooting curve before and now we are getting on the shoot accuracy. We moved up to 30 out of 40 before we get upgrading this also, the shooting accuracy. Now the last VIP, and let's see if we can upgrade anything on this round. Wow, yeah, shoot curve. So we can upgrade right now the curving power on my account. 150k coins. We just did it, guys. And now my account is much better and I can win pro opponents out there, and hopefully I will be one of the good best guys out there soon. Thank you for watching up to now and let me know if you want to see a 15 premium spin in a row opening in the next video. Bye.